I think most humans have in them the capacity to commit murder.
No, we don't, Richard.
They choose not to, not because they are morally superior, as they so commonly claim, but because they are imprisoned in a web of responsibilities, commitments, beliefs, and sentiments.
Richard.
And that would render murder an absurd gamble or ridiculous self-destruction.